Hi guys, today we are going to show our new traffic controller, which is working with this remote controller. And we are going to talk about four different subjects regarding this product. First, we are going to talk about specifications of this device, then how we are going to wire this device, then how we are going to pair this remote to our controller. Then we are going to talk about 8 different modes for those device, for this device. So let's talk about the first one, which is specifications. This device is working with the AC and DC voltages. For the AC, the range is between 100 to 240 voltages, and it doesn't matter the hertz. Also, it can work with the 50 or 60 hertz. It is going to automatically detect voltage and hertz itself. You don't have to do anything. And we have three different channel here. You can use either only one channel or two channel, and this is the input, and we have a switch here in order to change the modes. Then after you change to any modes, you need to hit this reset button. We have receiver here, and we have also pairing push button here, button here. This is going to help us when you need to pair another remote or this remote. And also there is high voltages here, bottom of the board too. You need to be very careful when you are touching. Because of this reason, I put this one on plastic board here. Also, I believe that's it. So let's talk about the wiring. Before I start to show my wiring, I would like to show you the diagram. So I will show my computer screen. As you see, we have two different wiring here. One of them is for the DC voltages, the other one is for the AC voltages. We did this one. All the naturals are coming together here. You need to combine all of them, all the lines here too. All right, so I will show you in the production area. Okay, as we show you on the screen, all the natural are here together. Five cables are here. It is coming from the main line. And I know this is very dangerous. Don't do like how I did. You need to cover this open area yourself carefully. And the other lines are, as you see here. I believe you can handle this one when you look at the PDF file, or if we sent the manual with the item, you can check that one too. This is easy. It looks like complex here, but no, it is very easy. So let's put this one and let's plug in this device, and I'm going to show you how to plug in. And we might not send you the battery because of the Amazon restriction. Amazon do not want to have battery in their warehouse. They feel it is highly dangerous. So we might not send you the battery, and we might not send you the remote controller with antenna. Depends on our stock. Either we are going to send you this one or this one. We are not promising anything. So both of them are working exactly same, so I believe it doesn't matter. Okay, so in order to pair, let me change my hand. I will hit this button 5 times. Okay, I will wait, then I will hit one more time. Then I will hit this A button. Okay, so after this is done, I will push my A button here. This is going to turn on. I am on the mode 1. As you see here, this is mode 1. So see, it is working. Now if I hit the B, this is going to turn off, this is going to turn on. And like same thing with the C. I'm sorry. Here. So if I press this one long time, all of them are going to turn off. See? Okay, now, okay, let me make let me show you how the pedestrian mode is working. So when this is on, you need to hit D button 1 times. Then, as you see in the manual, green is going to be 30 seconds and yellow is going to be 3 seconds. Then it is going to go back to the red one. So we will wait a little bit here. Then it will go here, then jump to the here. Then I will show you mode 2. I will show you mode 2. Then I will show you mode 3. Mode 3 and rest of them are almost same. Just only the time difference. Then I will show you mode 8. As you see, now go back to the here. Let's do the mode 2. In order to do mode 2, we need to first one high, the others are lower. So first one is high, the others lower. Then I will hit this button. Okay. Now when I hit this A, turn on. When I hit B, it is going, both of them are going to be turn on. See, when I hit, let me try a different thing. Instead of clicking 1 time, I will double click here to make this one flash. Cool. So if I hit 1 time, it is going to be turn on as like yellow. Oops. Yeah. So B, if I hit 1 times B, it is going to turn off. Okay, A. Cool. If you double click A, this is going to flash. Yes. Cool. So let's make the mode 3. Mode 3 is going to, red is going to be 8 seconds. Then green is going to be 8 seconds, then yellow is going to be 4 seconds. This is, by the way, USA mode. Okay, so how we are going to change our device to the mode 3? Only middle one is up. Okay, so I will come here, make the middle one up. Oops. It is really hard to do on. Let me push this one off. Okay, now, very good. Because I was holding this one on my hand and my other hand is holding the camera. So I have to hit reset button. Look, I'm not doing anything with my remote. 8 seconds here, 8 seconds here, 3 seconds yellow, then it is going to be in the loop like this. All right, this is how our mode 3 is working. Now, the last one is mode 8. How are we going to do mode 8? All of them are up. Okay, all of them are up. Hit 1 time. Then, depends on our the button clicked. A is going to be fast. B is going to be a little bit slower. Then C is going to be more slower. Then D is the slowest one. So if you double click, it is going to be flash and different type. A is the faster, D is the slowest one. So here is our how the, this is for one click timing, depends on A, B, C, D. This is, this diagram is showing you how the LEDs are going to behave, depends on what you select. Double click. This is double click. This is single click. All right. So let's double click and see. I'm sorry. Let's single click first. Very fast, right? Let's make D. It is the slowest one. Okay, for mode 8, yellow is not doing anything. So let me double click A. Let me double click D. All right, so I think I try to cover every subjects I was going to tell you. Let me turn off all of them. Hold on. Any of the button, if you push long time, it is going to turn off. If you have any questions, you are very welcome to ask me whatever questions you have, and you can use the contact area, either eBay or Amazon or our websites, to ask us whatever the questions you have. We will try to answer as soon as possible. And please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching us, and we are waiting your recommendations. Have a nice day.